66 sketch. That's a minute to remember.
I just finished reading the news there. There's this article actually that caught my it's a woman who was on safari and then was attacked by a bear. Look, there's even photos in it. So picture the scene, you're sitting in the car with the Wayans, pointing at sheep and being like, oh, there's a nice gorilla. Oh, here, wait, this bear seems to be eating my motor. Get the phone out, take some pictures. Now, if that was me and a bear was having my car for dinner, my first reaction's not going to be to pull my phone out and ask if it's got Snapchat. This isn't Casper the Friendly Bear Hen. This thing wants to wreck you and your whole family. I'd be off. I'd turn the bear into a rug and there'd be a Corsa-shaped hole in the safari fence. And folk would be thinking, I'm driving a Vauxhall Ferrari. This speed I'd be got it.
66 sketch. That's a minute to remember.